Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. With the release of the brand new MacBook Pro M2, we got asked the same question all the time. Which storage should I choose? And an external SSD or SSD enclosure would be an excellent choice to expand your storage and save money. Today we got a USB4 SSD enclosure from Zike, which adopts a cool metal design and M.2 SSD expansion slot. It also comes with a built-in USB4 cable, which is convenient for users to carry around. Back to 2019, the USB-IF released the USB4 specification. It integrates the high speed of Thunderbolt 3 and can be backward compatible with USB 3.2, 3.1, 3.0, 2.0. At present, USB 4 can be divided into two versions, Gen 2 and Gen 3, which can support 20 gigabits per second and 40 gigabits per second respectively. Then let's talk about this SSD enclosure. The size is about 112x66x20.5mm, and the weight is about 220 grams. This SSD enclosure adopts a space silver aluminum alloy, and the outer layer is protected by a transparent eco hard shell case. The black glossy shell on both ends is made of ABS plastic, and concave stripes design can greatly improve its heat dissipation performance. It comes with a USB-A cable stored in a fixing slot. The grip on the side makes it convenient for you to jack it out. The top case can be easily removed. The NVMe M.2 interface can be adapted to mainstream 2280 SSD, including the latest PCIE Gen 4x4 SSD. The cable is designed with a high-density braided layer, which is more wear-resistant and scratch-resistant. The length of the dual USB-C cable is about 11cm, which is not too long and suitable for SSD drivers. The USB-C connector adopts a full pin design. Connect the cable to the TrueLab Power ZKM003C. It shows the cable can support 50V, 5A, 240W fast charging, and the data transmission speed can be up to 40 gigabits per second. The Zike official says it's the world's first true USB4 SSD enclosure. It adopts the new ASMEDIA chipset and can support PCIe Gen 4x4, even faster than Thunderbolt 3. Next, let's test it with the latest Samsung 990 Pro 1TB SSD. First, connect it to a Lenovo Windows laptop with Thunderbolt 4 ports. The crystal disk mark shows the actual test and writing speed is around 3300 MB per second. The performance is close to what the official says. Then connect it to the MacBook Pro 16 inches and open the disk speed test. It shows the actual write speed is about 1686 MB per second, and the read speed is about 3110 MB per second. Due to different systems and algorithms, the test results of the macOS will be slower than Windows. As we all know, the SSD will generate lots of heat when transferring data, so we will test its temperature performance. Put the SSD enclosure into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank and use the Samsung 990 Pro to transfer 130 GB of documents from the local disk to the SSD. The maximum temperature on one side is about 38.2 degrees Celsius. The maximum temperature on the other side is about 36.8 degrees Celsius. You can connect it to iPad Pro and quickly transfer data between those two devices. You can also connect it to your MacBook Pro to do your work, like editing, writing, and recording. The super fast reading and writing speed makes you work smoothly without obstacles. Except for the laptop, we can also connect it to a desktop computer like iMac. That's the review of this ZikeDrive USB4 SSD enclosure. The biggest difference between this product and other SSD drives is that it can fully support the USB4 standard. And it can also be suitable for any USB-C device, such as Mac, PC, desktop computer, iPad, tablet, game console, and other devices. It's currently being funded on Indiegogo, and it has a variety of choices to choose from. You can buy a single enclosure to work with your own SSD for $109, and you can also consider buying a set divided into 1TB, 2TB, and 4TB. Feel free to click the link in the description for more details and support them. And that's all for today's video. See you next time!